Let's see.
Just start here.
That's 5 and 5.